Hi, this video is about how to put a subscribe link on YouTube. Do you want to make it easy for people to subscribe to your YouTube channel? The more subscribers you get, the more views your videos will get. More views means more potential customers for your business.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
All the users can subscribe to YouTube channel with the subscribe button. You can add a direct subscription link in the descriptions of your videos. You can also add the YouTube subscription link to your WordPress website or in your email messages. This will get you additional subscribers.
Here are the steps to put a subscribe link on your YouTube channel. Log into your YouTube account, click on your profile picture, click Create a Studio, click Video Manager, select the video that you want to add the subscription link to, and click Edit. Go to the subscription box. I'm going to add the subscribe link to the end of my description box. So I've got subscribe to my channel, then here you've got the URL. Replace isitebuild with your own channel name. Click Save the Changes. Now let's log out of the YouTube channel to check the link. Here's the video. Let's go down to the description box. Here it's got subscribe to my channel. Click on this. As you can see, you got a pop-up asking you to confirm your channel description. Once they click this, they'll be automatically subscribed to your channel. Here's how to add the YouTube subscription link to WordPress. First, add your call to action. Click here to subscribe to my YouTube channel. You highlight that. Click link. You place your URL in the box. Click add link. Click save draft. Click preview. And you can see here the link has been added. Click here to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Click on that link. You can see the pop-up box appears again. That's it.
Now you know how to quickly and easily add a YouTube subscription link in your description, add it to your website, or in your email messages. And now I'd like to invite you to subscribe to my free e-course, 21 Ways to Get YouTube Traffic. Click the box above or click the link in the description below this video.